This is
how are y'all doing?
Thank you for coming. Oh, and if you want to be on the ballot list, it's not in there.
Okay.
Or you can do it on your comment.
And not even these projects.
We are talking about. Thank you for coming.
MLSP. Welcome to the public information open house for the Georgia 400 Express Lanes feasibility study in Fulton and Forsyth counties. Thank you for attending our public information open house.
There's always construction on the road.
The problem is the merging and the exit.
So this is a study. This is the study. I mean, we're doing exactly what we're supposed to in that study. And so we haven't proposed any alternative or anything, and we're out here tonight because we've looked at the technical data, and now we're out here again on the ground perspective. And we're here tonight to get your feelings and your opinions, and your opinions, that's what we want. I do drive 400, so I have my own opinions about it as well. But I mean, there's certain things that numbers leave out. You can look at numbers all day long, but when you actually come out and talk to people and say, what's the will or the population to actually pay for? Do people really think it's I mean, that's what we're
there's
not here.
Variations of technology. Safety. Operations would be better if every access point obviously had its own interchange. That'd be great. But it's also cost per. That's a cost issue, too. So.
What this is here is these are some needs that we've identified and then also what a potential
not modifying configurations or interchanges. Now, the city is
getting
managed lanes, not general purpose lanes. Toll on that verse. In so many words, toll on that.
Let me step back. As part of the feasibility study, we're having to look at a lot of options. I mean, that's, we can't, in order to stay true to the federal process and move into that process, we can't rule anything out right out of the gate. We have to look at all practical alternatives. Even if it means alternatives that we know are very unlikely for implementation, we still have to have valid reasons not to take those alternatives further. So, as part of that, we're looking at a whole host of managed lanes. Managed lanes include HOV options. Now, HOV is by definition a managed lane.
I would like a flyer, please. Thank you very much.
Did you
you like a petition to stop the tolls? The current?
That's okay. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. I take the information.
Okay. Do you work with the state?
Do I work with the state? Yes, I do.
Okay. That's okay. My name is Garland Favorito. I do have an independent nonprofit called Voter GA, but I'm doing this as a citizen of the city of Roswell, whose funds are being stolen on Georgia 400 for a road that we have already paid for, and those funds are being misappropriated right now. Georgia 400 was funded with a temporary toll that made it the only mandatory toll road in the state of Georgia. The agreement between Atlanta City Council and the Georgia state government was that when the toll road was paid for, the toll would be removed. However, that did not happen. We now know that the toll road has been paid for, but yet we are still being charged a toll, and that money is being misappropriated to projects that have nothing to do with Georgia 400 or that corridor, and that, we believe, constitutes grand theft of our funds.